Now to this week's film review. Here are CRI film critics A.J. Hodgman and John Hoffman with their review of Date Night. This movie is rated PG-13 for sexual and crude content throughout, language, some violence, and a drug reference.
Wife and I are on a date. We were hoping to get here earlier, actually get a table.
You didn't quite make it, did you?
We'll be standing over there.
Okay, I've already forgotten about you.
All right. Steve Carell and Tina Fey are a bored married couple whose attempt to relight the flame goes dangerously wrong.
We are the Triple Horns.
Great.
So, AJ, let's cut to the chase. Is Date Night a good movie for a date or just a clever title?
It's a great movie for a date, especially a first one, because it makes you laugh and it's nothing too serious.
Yeah, you're right. The story's outrageous, so are the characters. It's a kind of movie where you gotta let your sense of reality go for a while, about an hour and a half, and I think if you can do that...
You're gonna have a good time.
Yeah, exactly. It's a comedy.
Who can help?
Can't believe out of hundreds of clients, you remember this one guy.
Well, I've always been good with names and faces.
Claire Foster.
Hey, man.
Steve Carell and Tina Fey are known for their work on the NBC TV shows The Office and 30 Rock, and there are parts of this movie where those TV characters come across in their acting, but I think that's okay and somewhat expected.
Yeah, the familiar faces did not hurt this movie at all. I think it helped it, actually. We're used to seeing them on the TV and on the movie screen, so when you look at the poster, you pretty much know what you're in for.
You're exactly right, John. It's because of Carell and Fey's reputations of making us laugh that this is a good comedy. They don't disappoint. Date Night is worth the price of admission.
Yeah, an outstanding performance by these two superstar comedians. I say it's worth the price of admission. If you're not a fan of the two, don't go to the movie because they're the main characters.
Back to you in the studio.